Ganzhousaurus. Ganzhousaurus, meaning Ganzhou lizard, is an extinct genus of oviraptorine oviraptorid dinosaur known from the late Cretaceous Nanxiong formation of Nankang County, Ganzhou City of Jiangxi Province, southern China. It was found in a Maastrichtian deposit and contains a single species, Ganzhousaurus nankangensis. It is distinguished by a combination of primitive and derived features. Phylogeny. Phylogenetic analysis places Ganzhousaurus within Oviraptoridae. Within Oviraptoridae, its phylogenetic position is more unstable, with one phylogenetic analysis recovering it as a member of the Oviraptorine and another recovering it as a more derived member of the group. Closely related to Ingenians, however, it also bears some similarities to the basal synognathic Gigantoraptor. Paleobiology. Ganzhousaurus shared its habitat with at least four other oviraptorid species, Jiangxisaurus ganzhouensis, Nankangia jiangxouensis, Banji long, and an as yet unnamed species. This diversity may have been made possible by niche partitioning, with Ganzhousaurus being primarily herbivorous.